Today, we will follow the manual implementation process of enhanced conversions for web using Google Tag Manager. If you use the Google Tag, formerly known as Global Site Tag, please refer to the Google Ads tutorial, Google Tag Implementation for Enhanced Conversions for Web. Learn more about the product feature itself, the three prerequisites, and the automatic implementation process in the Google Ads tutorial, Enhanced Conversions. The vast majority of advertisers will implement enhanced conversions for web manually through one of two options, Google Tag or Google Tag Manager. I'll walk you through the Google Tag Manager process now. The first step is to sign the terms of services. Go to the conversion page in Google Ads, click on the conversion action, and select Enhanced Conversions. Then choose Google Tag or Google Tag Manager and press Next. Enter the domain to detect tag setup. Once Google Tag Manager is selected, implementation options will be shown. You will be prompted to the Google Tag Manager interface. From there, select Edit Conversion Tag. Next, select Include User-Provided Data for your conversion tag, and then choose whether you will be using CSS Selector or JavaScript as your input type. Make sure the customer data you need, like email, address, or phone number, are available on the conversion page to ensure a successful implementation. To use CSS as the input type, you need to copy the CSS selector for customer data on your page. Right-click the piece of customer data, in this case, the email address, and click Inspect. In the Elements tab of DevTools, right-click the highlighted element and select Copy and Copy Selector. In the Google Tag Manager interface, input the text in the Element Selector field and click Save. Repeat these steps for each independent piece of customer data by copying the CSS selector into a new variable in Google Tag Manager. Make sure to publish all changes in the end. For the option to use JavaScript variables in Google Tag Manager, you need to use the code method. Please follow the detailed step-by-step guide in the Google Ads Help Center for this process. If a tag is not detected, you can press Select One manually and then select the tag type Google Tag Manager. Proceed with the implementation from here. Successfully implementing enhanced conversions for web is essential for future-proofing your business. We encourage you to visit the Google Ads Help Center for more information and to review our privacy-centric measurement products that work alongside enhanced conversions for web.